Don't go away. That's So Raven will be right back.
Welcome to the spectacular grounds of the Cusco Academy.
Yeah, that's right. My academy.
The home to academic excellence.
And me.
For generations, we have educated the Empire's greatest thinkers and leaders.
Excuse me, where is my... Oh, all right.
In an environment that cares for and caters to every pupil's need.
Yeah, excuse me? What about my needs? Hello?
Our rich history's great achievements are not just academic, but music, drama, and sport.
Hey, what about my achievements? I happen to be a great dancer.
The Cusco Academy, where the empires get educated.
Hey, don't forget about me. Cusco, the powerful emperor.
Oh, yes, sorry, Your Excellency. And it's the Emperor's New School. A new Disney Channel original series, Emperor's New School. Because even those who rule have to go to school. Premieres this month on Disney Channel.
Speed ruled the day.
Don't you ever give up.
Nope. I just had breakfast.
Get going. Choose breakfast.
General Mills is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where good nutrition is an important part of every day.
Tomorrow, when Raven has vision trouble, can her duck get to the bottom of the problem?
Have you had any bad falls?
One or two, really.
An all-new That's So Raven, tomorrow at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Surfers, it's time to go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies.
In the Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, the new film from Disney and Walden Media, you'll see author C.S. Lewis's magical land of Narnia brought to life.
The film features many mythical creatures, as well as real animals, including wolves who guard over the land of Narnia for the White Witch.
You know what to do.
And when I went to New Zealand, I got up close and personal with these unique animals, thanks to Edie, one of the animal trainers on the film.
Which one do we have here?
This is Rugby. He's yawning in your face.
What are some of the safety concerns dealing with wolves on a set?
We make sure that anybody that doesn't have to be around isn't around, and we keep them on a leash. Everything's really controlled, and we know they're focused on working.
Ow. So are these wolves pretty pampered?
They're absolutely spoiled to death. At least 6 or 7 of them run around and play all day long. And he's getting loves and kisses.
Surfers, this animal is trained, and like all animals in the wild, wolves should never be approached. But as I found out, Edie couldn't train the wolves to do the impossible.
Put that down, boy. Someone could get hurt.
To get the wolves to talk, computer-animated wolves were created. Then on screen, the filmmakers combined them with the live-action footage. These wolves and other creatures can be seen in the Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe, now playing.
We're after the transmogrifier!
We're doomed!
Spy kids Carmen and Junie must save the world. Again. But this time, they'll face magnet heads, mad scientists.
I'm no loon.
And many, many, many monsters. Spy Kids 2, Island of Lost Dreams. Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Here we go. Back to That's So Raven.
Don't go away. That's So Raven will be right back.
Oh, my bug.
Oh, my bug.
Dear bug.
Oh, my bug.
Oh, my bug. Why?
Oh, my bug.
For the life of bug.
Oh, my bug.
The bugs are Maggie. New episode. Saturday, 5:30, 4:30 Central.
I can smell her fear.
Roger Evans, a student, a nice neighbor, a real happy guy.
This is the best night of my life. Nothing's gonna bring me down tonight.
Well, except the porch. Watch Roger on Sister Sister. Weekdays at 6, 5 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey.
Com Extras takes you on the set of High School Musical.
All right, here we go.
Pew!
Kenny Ortega, the filmmaker behind Disney Channel's new original musical, is clearly the best man for the job.
He's done so many things. Like, he's just amazing.
He has a background in musical theater. He was on Broadway.
He has this great vision, and he's an amazing dancer.
Kenny, you walk up to him, and he's like, what's up?
What's up?
How's it going, dude?
Good, you're dancing.
He's not only the director, but he's also the choreographer.
Being a choreographer, I get to invent the dances.
Get Your Head in the Game is where the hip-hop comes into the movie. And we use basketballs.
The basketball number, I'm really fond of. We created a piece of musical theater that begins on the basketball court and incorporates the art of athletics, dance, and music. These guys really worked hard.
Action!
I gotta get my heart, get my head in the game. I gotta get your head in the game.
Kenny is a character. He's perfect for this movie because the movie is about kids, and he's a big kid himself.
He's such an open director. I totally trust him, and that's so good.
Work it, Sharpay.
He's the heart of this project.
Wow!
The newest Disney Channel original movie, High School Musical, coming this month on Disney Channel.
Here we go. Back to That's So Raven.
You've got that mold on your foot.
He sits, he stays, he shoots, he scores. This pup's got some mad skills. Watch Air Bud, coming up next, here on Disney Channel.